Mia. Today is the Universal Award. Yes. We honor our players, we honor our coaches. We were player. Play away. They all did it. Part of it. They all did it. And they won treble. But he played a major key. And they were winning an award. Let me allow him to introduce himself. So tell me, what are your expectations for the coming season, 2021-2022? I don't want to ask you about last season, it was fun last season.
I'm going to work very, very hard so that next season, if I maybe last season, I play 70%, I have to work 100% next season. It's all about the album.
But your young players' album, you want me out to make us say to a really way. They have no idea how you went. Can you open to me out to how to just be like dig?
It's all about prayers and also hard work behind the scenes. So I think so, work hard. You're not training personal, I'm not your personal training. After team training, you can also do your personal training. I think so, I'm not exceptional work. I mean, we're teammates for 10 minutes. So I think so, that's what I'm working very hard.
Benjamin, thank you very, very much for coming.